Step one, read the material and make notes. For example, interview transcripts. Step two, start labeling relevant parts. For example, sentences or sections. Step three, of all the things you coded, decide what to keep. Create categories, also known as themes. Step four, label these main categories or themes. Decide which are the most relevant and how they're connected. Is one category more important? Step five, under the heading results, describe the categories. Use a neutral voice and don't interpret your results. Step six, under the heading discussion, write out your interpretations. Discuss your results in the light of old research and relevant theories or concepts.